Harry Garside. I've moved around with Harry Garside. I've done some rounds with him.
Yeah.
Freakish. He's real good, man. Yeah. Real good. And you know what's even, like...
He's fucking cool, man.
So, you know what? I say this, and everyone asks me about Harry, because everyone asks, like, Harry's a pretty hot topic right now, and they know
character.
there's pictures of me with Harry online. And listen, I'm a boy's boy, right?
Yeah.
Like, I'm a real, like, I come from the country. I'm a real boy's boy. And... is that my type of vibe?
No.
No, it's not.
Yeah.
But is he a top bloke? Hey, bloody oaf, he's a top bloke. Like, you know, never judge a book. Ain't it the thing, you know? Like,
yeah.
And that's the beauty of boxing and sort of, like, workplaces and that. Sometimes they bring you into contact with people that you may have never looked at, may have never wanted to...
Yeah.
Would have thought your wildest dreams.
Yeah, yeah.
And then you meet this person and it kind of breaks the barrier and you turn out like, Harry's a legend.